2014 CF Southern Section Cross Country Championships.
A few miles of punches here and there, but to win a big surprise, both teams from Covina High School really stepped it up. You see that little ATM banner? The Colts cashed in today big time. Coach Eric Starkey, both squads, the boys and the girls, really stepped up. Was it second and third with the placings?
Boys second, girls third.
What were you thinking coming in? Did you see that was possible?
Yeah, Bishop and Moss been great all year on both boys and girls. I felt the girls were probably, nobody was going to get to them, but looking at their boys, I thought we could run with them, and we kind of felt like that. We didn't think that in the beginning of the year, but as the season evolved, we kind of saw what we were doing, what they were doing, and we felt like, hey, why not take a shot at winning it? And we have a lot of respect for them, and we got to go against them next week again.
Now, you guys were keeping a low profile the last few weeks. I could tell by your post on Facebook that you were very confident in what the upside was for the squad. What were you seeing specifically in workouts or just in the camaraderie of the last month that made you especially excited?
Well, you just said the two things. It was the camaraderie of the team, how focused they were, how loose they were, and the training. The training has been just precision. We haven't missed a workout. We've done a lot of night runs because of the hot weather. We've nailed every workout we needed to nail. We've kept up our long runs. Start tapering off, and that was going well. You could just see it in the way the kids were running.
Sometimes when teams get to this last phase of the season, nerves take over. I've got a feeling yours was more, your crew was probably more focused, more eager. Is that what it was like?
I was the one with the nerves. But the kids, like I said, they were loose.
They were dialed in.
Very dialed in.
Wow, excellent. So what's the approach for state? How is that being treated?
We feel like it's the same race, again, on a different course. Right. And we'll see what happens, but it's a very confident group. So,
before this year, best finishes for Covina High School?
Neither team had ever been to the state meet. I believe the boys' top CI finish was 7th. The girls never even had made finals until this year.
Wow, yeah, I saw that.
The boys hadn't been to the finals since 93.
Was that Hamer when he was running, or no? Was that,
that
Mark
team,
Hamer?
That team, it was right after he left.
Wow, okay. So definitely a program on the rise. Now, question for you. I heard through the grapevine today that this might be your last year coaching.
Don't believe everything you hear.
All right.
We're going to run one more race, and then we'll see what the future holds.
Okay, once again, Eric Starkey, Covina High School, Colts finishing second and third in the team battles at the 2014 CF Southern Section Cross Country Championships at Mount SAC. Nice job.
Thanks, Eric. I'll see you.